Namaste, student. So I have already discussed about construction of matrix. Okay, now I am discussing about types of matrix. Okay, types of matrix, that means column matrix, row matrix, square matrix, diagonal matrix, scalar matrix, and identity matrix. Okay, now I am going to discuss about the what is the definition of the column matrix, row matrix, and square matrix. Okay, column matrix. What is column matrix? If a matrix having only one column, then the matrix is called column matrix. Okay, here number of row is first row, second row, third row. Okay, that's why 3 for row and 1, that means first column, that means 1. Okay, so the number of column is 1. That means 3 by 1 is a column matrix. Clear? Similarly, what is row matrix? If a matrix having only one row, then the matrix is called row matrix. Okay, then suppose A equals to 1, 2, 3. Here number of row is 1. Okay, and number of column is 1, 2, 3. That's why 1 by 3. 1 for row and 3 for column. That's why 1 by 3 is the order of the matrix, and 1 by A matrix is a row matrix. Clear? Then square matrix. If the number of row equal to the number of column, then the matrix is called row square matrix. Okay, here number of row, that means first row, second row, third row, that's why 3. Okay, and number of column is first column, second column, third column, 3 by 3. So 3 by 3 is a square matrix. Diagonal matrix. Then diagonal matrix. What is diagonal matrix? Suppose the non-diagonal element are all 0. Okay, non-diagonal element, that means this one, this one, this one. Similarly, 0, 0, 0. But 1, 5, 6 is an element. Okay, then square matrix, scalar matrix. Okay, scalar matrix, that means in a diagonal matrix, if the all element are same in a diagonal matrix, in a diagonal matrix of all element are same, then the matrix is called scalar matrix. Okay, so root 3 are all same. Okay, and rest is 0. Okay, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay, that's why the matrix X is called scalar matrix. Similarly, identity matrix. If the diagonal element are 1, then the matrix is called identity matrix. Okay, identity matrix must be a square matrix. Okay, similarly I2, and the identity matrix is denoted by I2 and I3. Okay, I2 means I2 equals to 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay, now zero matrix. Okay, zero matrix, that means the all element of a matrix is 0. Okay, then it is denoted by this one, and zero matrix is also called null matrix. Equality of matrix, that means suppose A and B are two matrices. Okay, suppose A matrix is A, B, C, D. Okay, and B matrix is 2, 3, 4, 5. Clear? Then we can write A equals to 2 and B equals to 3, C equals to 4, and D equals to 5. This is the equality of matrices. Okay, equality of matrices, the matrix are same order. Clear? This one, equality of matrices. Okay, I am giving an example. Here x plus y plus z, x plus z, y plus z, 9 5 7. Okay, so we can write from equality of matrices x plus y plus z equals to 9, x plus z equals to 5, y plus z equals to 7. So this one, equation number 1 2 and 3. Now subtracting 1 minus 2, that means x plus y plus z minus x plus z, that means xx cancel and yy cancel. Okay, so y equals to 4. Now similarly, subtracting 1 minus 3, Okay, 1 minus 3, we get x equals to 2. Now, putting the value of x and y in equation number 1. So, we get z equals to 3. So, the value of x, y, z is, the value of x, y, z is x equals to 2, y equals to 4 and z equals to 3. Okay, now from exercise 3.1 in initiative book, we have to do 6, 7, 9 and example 4 and 5. Okay.